Guys, I'm sorry for a lot that I've done.
Hey! Didn't you sub on YouTube?
Yeah, I did. I was just going to talk about that. Who are you?
I'm the police YouTube.
Okay. Guys, but for real, I'm really sorry for like not uploading and everything. But there's something else that the YouTube police just told you about. I've been sub-botting. Yeah. Quite a bit, actually. I sub-botted about 50 subscribers. And I'm really sorry for that, because now you know that I'm a fraud. Except I'm not, because I'm apologizing, so.
I knew that!
By the way, this is a real sword.
Yeah.
So, you gonna talk smack about my channel? I'm coming to your house.
And, the uploading thing, I just stopped uploading. And, and I have to tell you something. Corey Kenshin, you know that guy? You know Corey Kenshin?
We're a big fan of him.
He stopped uploading for, like, I don't know.
2 months!
It's been, like, 2 months, yeah. I just wanted to tell you that if you're, a fan of him, he died. No. Just kidding. He didn't die. But
we're not friends
probably.
Of
we
his.
Don't know.
We live in Kansas.
We don't know.
Where well, it'd probably be on Michigan News if he died. 26-year-old famous YouTuber has been
He's actually
shot.
26 and a half, so get it right.
No. He's 25 part 2.
Yeah, he's not 26.
What is more?
Anyway, we're going to make a video right now. And guess what? We're canceling the kidnap part 2. You want to look into my nose? I bet you do. But yeah, I'm sorry, but we have to cancel. We have to cancel the kidnap part 2.
It looks like he's hitting it like this.
That's Spider-Man. We're canceling the kidnap part 2 because we can't find out a good story for it. And we always Oh my gosh.
What did you just say?
I love you, Smosh. Please don't shut down.
Smosh is bad.
You are evil!
Smosh is bad.
Yeah, agreed.
Anyway, we're going to be starting another series. It's just going to be a bunch of random skits. I don't know what it's going to be, but they're not going to be good until you get enough subscribers.
Wait, can I see
a song? Oh my gosh. Look.
It's for political purposes.
It's morgues.
That is not morgues. That is someone... What?
Please kill me!
Anyway, bye.